Hello YouTube, this is Torterra9, and I have another redstone creation today with pistons. So you can see, you just hit this switch, walk back here. Oh, and look! You have your smiley face full of diamonds, so that's nice. I know this has two switches just like the last one, but I couldn't get it to work. It would kind of get glitchy. So let's just see how this works, shall we? Okay, so this switch leads back here to an inverter, which always keeps these blocks extended. I meant to delete this part right here because the other switch took this one's job because it wasn't working right. So like spam redstone everywhere. Okay, and then we'll look at this switch, which right here comes up and keeps these. Well, this is on right now, so if I turn it off, these blocks will be like this. And then when this one's turned on, since the inverter, it would do the reverse and pull these pistons back. And then that's where the second switch comes in. It'd come out and it'd stick to them. As you can see right there. These are both sticky pistons, by the way. And then you flip the switch again, and it pulls them back, and you could just come back here. Again, I'll just let you guys look at the how it works right here. Oh, you gotta hit this one first, then do this one. I'll just come back here and show you guys if you wanted to add this to your house or something. You could easily hide the redstone underground. I just didn't take the time to do that. So, as you can see here, comes around like this. Added a repeater there. I could probably delete that. But yeah, I could probably. Okay, so I'm just. Yeah, it works easily with the repeater. So, pull this back. Push that. Look there. Alright, so you guys come check out my channel. Link in the description below. I will have a Let's Play series uploaded very soon, and I will also have some more redstone creations uploaded when I can. So, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day.